In this video, we have been given that angle ABC is 90 degrees, AC is 39, and perimeter is 90. Then we have to find area AB and BC. So, suppose AB is A and BC is B. AB is A and BC is B. And we have perimeter is 90 and perimeter it is AB plus BC plus AC, that is 90, and AB is A plus BC is B plus AC is 39, it is 90. And A plus B, it will be 90 minus 39, and A plus B, it is 51. And we have A plus B is 51. So A plus B square, it will be 51 square. And it is A square plus B square plus 2AB is 51 square. And AB square plus BC square, it will be AC square by Pythagoras theorem. And AB is A square plus BC is B square. It is equal to AC is 39 square. So A square plus B square, it is 39 square plus 2AB, it is 51 square. So 2AB, it will be 51 square minus 39 square. And A square minus B square, it is A plus B times A minus B. So 2AB, it will be 51 plus 39 times 51 minus 39, and 2AB, it is 90 times 12, and 2 times 6 is 12. So AB, it is 90 times 6. And AB, it will be 540. And we get AB is 540. and area of ABC, it will be 1 over 2 times base is BC and height is AB, and it is 1 over 2 times BC is B times AB is A, and it is 1 over 2 times AB, and it is 1 over 2 times AB is 540, and 2 times 270 is 540. So it will be 270. And we have A plus B is 51. And AB is 540. We have A plus B is 51 and AB is 540. And if you want to visualize math, Brilliant is the best interactive learning platform for you that makes math, science, and computer science engaging and intuitive. If you have ever struggled with abstract concepts, Brilliant helps you understand them through visual, hands-on problem solving. I have been using it to sharpen my logic, and it is honestly fun to learn this way. Study so that interactive learning is 6 times more effective than watching lecture videos. To try everything Brilliant has to offer for free for a full 30 days, visit brilliant.org/mathbooster/ or scan the QR code on screen, or you can click on the link in the description. You will also get 20% off an annual premium subscription. And now we have AB is 540, and from here we can get B is 51 minus A. So it is A times B is 51 minus A, that is 540, and it is 51A minus A square is 540, and it is A square minus 51A plus 540 is equal to 0, and 540, it is 2 times 270, 2 times 135, 3 times 45, 3 times 15, 3 times 5. So 540, it is 2 times 2 times 3 times 3 times 3 times 5, and 2 times 2 times 3 times 3, it is 36, times 3 times 5 is 15, and 51, it is 36 plus 15, so it is A square, and minus 51A, it will be minus 36A minus 15A plus 540 It is 36 times 15. It is 0. And it is A times A minus 36 minus 15 times A minus 36 is equal to 0. And it is A minus 15 times A minus 36 is 0. So A minus 15, it can be 0. So A, it will be 15. And A minus 36, it can be 0. So A, it will be 36. And we have B is 51 minus A. We have B is 51 minus A. So B, it will be 51 minus 15. And B, it will be 36. And here, B, it is 51 minus A. So B, it will be 51 minus A is 36. So B, it will be 15. So AB, it is 15, 36, and 36, 15.